Hey, this is the Swedish Guitar Nerd, and today I'm gonna demo AmpKit. That's an app for iOS devices, your iPhones or iPads. It's made by Peewee, and I'm demoing the free version. And in the free version, you get two amps, two speaker cabinets, two microphones, and two pedals. It's two of everything. The two amps is basically one amp. It's two channels of the Valve King amp and the 100 watts. I think it's emulating. Since this is a amp emulator, forgot to say that. So you get the, as I said, the clean and the dirty channel, the clean or lead channel on the Valve King, and you get all the controls that are on the amp. So for instance, you get a reverb. So that doesn't have to come as a separate effect. And you have all the others like resonance and presence and all that nice stuff. The cabinets are a 1x12 and a 4x12. Again, for the Valve King. Did I say Valve State before? I'm worried now. What, Valve King? Yeah. I actually prefer the 1x12. More direct, I don't know. And then you have two microphones. You have like the SM57, sure, the most used microphone for mic and guitar amps. And then you have a big membrane like this one, and you can actually choose three different positions of these, like straight on, in an angle, and from a distance. In my videos, I will use the large membrane one, and I will use it just in front of the speaker. The effect pedals you get are one that's a Tube Screamer clone. They make no secret of it. And you have one that's a noise gate. Well, it's not very noisy, this app, so I haven't really had that much use of the noise gate. Yeah, that's a good thing. Yeah, and it comes with a tuner and a metronome. And all this is for free, completely free. If you have some kind of device to connect your guitar to your iOS device. I have the Line 6 mobile in. And this is pretty amazing because you can get plenty of sounds. And it sounds rather good. And compared to the mobile pod from Line 6, there's no latency that I can experience. It's very direct and the sounds are good. And of course, if you pay up, you can get all kinds of amps. Wonder what those sound like. Well, here's my demo. I will fiddle around with the controls and I will add the effects. Yeah. So you get to hear what you can do with this for free. Hope you find this useful. Here it goes. This has been the Swedish Guitar Nerd demoing AmpKit, the free version of AmpKit. Hope you found this useful. See you soon. Bye.